also generously doing it for Children Need. We have a special guest.
We've got very special guest.
Do you want to introduce her? I know you're
excited.
Can I? Yeah, go on.
I am so over the moon to introduce the actual Louise is here,
it's
everyone!
Louise! Louise, lovely to see you.
Yeah, good to be here.
Thank you for coming in and doing this.
Absolute pleasure. Yeah. I'm with you.
Have you sung with Rylan before?
No, this is going to
be in my dreams, she has.
I'm looking forward to it.
I can't wait. Right. Are we singing together?
Yeah, you're not singing with me.
Am I allowed to?
Yeah, of
course. You're Louise.
It's all right.
You sure?
Yeah.
Come on, you and Rylan. Come on,
no, Louise.
This is a match made in heaven.
It's
never happened until today. So we've got it now.
I remember one of the first cassettes I ever bought was Now 38, and Arms Around the World was on that cassette. It was a double cassette, I'll have you know.
So I'd
love to do that song.
I don't think it's very nice to point out it was now 38 when they're up to 100. Now.
I know.
I mean, that's not very nice to say that. Yeah, but
yeah, it's that long ago.
So what are you going to sing for us first?
Well,
please?
I think we should do Arms Around the World.
Why not? It's
Arms
one of our favourites.
Yeah. Here we are. Live for Children in Need. Arms Around the World.
It's Louise, everyone.
Tokyo, Rome, Paris, Egypt, Spain. Yeah. Wherever I am, I will always come back to you. As long as you're there for me, baby, I'll find you. Yeah. When I think of you,
I'm going to cry.
Don't you think you had rehearsed that for hours on end.
Well, we could have rehearsed that for weeks, but we're just off the cuff.
I know. Louise, have you ever sung for 24 hours as Rylan is having to do?
No, that? I think the most I've sung for is about 2 hours. So, I mean, yeah, it's amazing.
Didn't she do it well?
Quality.
No, seriously, what you're doing is incredible. Like is someone said earlier, it's you're going to bring so many kids so much happiness. And for that, you're a superstar.
No, thank you, Louise.
Too true.
Thank you so much.
And I'll come back at 3 o'clock in the morning.
Yes!
A few tequilas.
This is so hard. Never say baby like that. I'll hold you to it.
A little beverage.
Any tips for holding on to the voice, keeping the voice pure?
Just don't go too loud too soon. Just hold it back. Sometimes that my man over there always says to me, find a sweet spot.
It's quite difficult in a sea of sour to find that sweet spot, but I'll try my hardest.
No, you've got this. You sound wicked.
I'm so happy you're all here, and thank you to your lovely band as well for coming along. It's so lovely that you've come down to support, and I'll be forever grateful and in your debt. I really will.
Yeah. We all are.
Pleasure.
Will you sing another song?
Absolutely.
Help them along with another one?
Yes. Yeah, what should we do? Let's go around again?
Yes!
Yeah, let's party, come on.
Oh, this is amazing.
Control yourself, hold that voice.
Is this the children in need or me?
Don't shout.